But I just want to get, since it might be today, are you expecting your bill to be voted on today? Senator Schumer on Monday said it could be as early as today.
It could be today, it could be tomorrow, depending on how the Republicans want to deal with some of the amendments that some of their members want, which mainly have nothing to do with the bill itself. We'll see how that goes. But my hope is that we'll be able to get this bill done this week, because the AAPI community is being targeted for hate crimes and other incidents, and the Congress needs to stand up to condemn these kinds of actions.
It looks, 92-6 to start debate. So I would say that portends, that would move fairly quickly. 150% increase, 150% increase in anti-Asian hate crimes in the 16 largest U.S. cities. Exactly what does the bill do to address this? Because there are laws on the books. You can't do this anyway. So how does this extend that or make it customize it to this problem?
There are hate crime laws federally. Not every state has hate crime laws, but all of these kinds of crimes and incidents are vastly underreported. What this bill does, which I call a very non-controversial bill, requires the Department of Justice to appoint a person to expeditiously review these kinds of crimes and incidents and to work with state and local law enforcement to enable them to do online reporting of these kinds of crimes, and then to expand to advocacy groups in the community, because the AAPI community, which represents like over 40 racial groups and 300 languages, they need to be reached out to so that they know that when these things happen to them, they should report it.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.